Hey guys, Dan Buglio here, and I just wanted to give you a real quick overview, for me at least, what the most important thing I learned out of Eben Pagan's Guru Mastermind coaching program. I joined up and we're now about 3 weeks into the program. And for me, the most important thing I learned was creating a success ritual, a personal success ritual. And what this really entails is doing the same thing every morning when you get up. So for me, and I'm trying to follow some of Eben's routine as well. For me, it's going to be drinking enough water to replenish my body. It's going to be doing some exercise, raise my heart rate. I'm either doing lifting with weights or some cardio first thing in the morning, doing about 30 to 40 minutes of it, and doing that 6 days a week with Saturday being my free day. Going into a little bit of reading, getting dressed, showered, ready for work, and then immediately jumping into what Eben terms a 60-60-30. And that's where you really take the first 60 minutes and you do the most important thing that's going to provide you the best results for your business in that first chunk of 60 minutes. Actually, it's 50 minutes with a 10-minute break. Then after that 10-minute break, you jump right into another 60-minute routine, which is 50 minutes of focused work, no distractions, everything turned off. And then follow that by a 10-minute break. Then 30 minutes, maybe you can just do your administrative stuff, checking in on email, returning a call or two, and then getting back to this 60-60-30. And the reason for this is, and what I've gotten from Eben is that, and I got to admit, I'm the worst culprit. I'm a habitual email checker. I've got an e-commerce business where orders come in through email and I'm always checking. I got in the habit of it when I was pretty much in charge of the whole thing. And now, even though I've got an assistant who's handling the day-to-day activities and the customer service, unfortunately, I'm still checking email 10, 15, 20 times a day. It's crazy. There's no reason for it. So that's kind of what my takeaway was. And for me, I'm now able to start my days feeling like I've gotten off to a great start. And by doing that, by getting off to that great start, I'm much more inclined to keep that momentum going. If I wake up and I waste the first 2.5 hours of the day not really doing anything or chasing some email trails and chasing my tail, I'm much more inclined to let the whole day go. But if I start the day with this success routine and I feel good and healthy, and I've eaten a healthy meal and taken good care of myself, I'm much more inclined to jump right into that productive activity. And once I do that, I'm much more inclined to keep that momentum going. So for me, that's the most important thing. I wanted to share that with you guys. And down below, right here, it says where you can go get some of Eben's free training that he's offering as part of his public launch of the Guru Mastermind Coaching Program. So hope to see you at the live event. There's going to be 4 of them a year. So I'm going to be there. Hopefully you will be too. Talk to you soon.